Padali, those ladies who are in TSC, Macharia, whether she is here or not, that lady has discriminated Kenyans. And one of the objectives, one of the objectives of education is to unite Kenyans.
What they have done, for which they have not consulted and they have done it unilaterally, is unacceptable to us and our constitution. The TSC was given a mandate to provide teachers for us. And it's not at their discretion that they can withdraw these teachers. They have failed in their mandate, and I would like to urge those of you in the cabinet, we want to campaign for that mandate of the TSC in relation to teachers to be transferred to our counties for 5 years, and we want your support.
I will request a meeting at some point with the honourable members of parliament and governors from the North, so that we sit together and we bring our colleagues from the TSC in, so that we come to a solution on this matter. It's an issue we need to resolve together, and I will not, personally, I want to request that let us not argue a little bit about this, we will find a solution.